Let's go! It's time for Most Extreme Wrestling, mXw. I am Nightmarish, and welcome for a very special mXw here in Marseille, France. We are in France, everybody. Bonjour. All right, we're here in France, everybody. And tonight, we're going to start off with a match that the winner of this match will be playing, will either be having to lose the championship next week, or will be fighting for it in match number one.
Representing the Dream Team from Parts Unknown, weighing in at 160 pounds, the King of Old School.
All right, so Knuckles come down to the ring. So yes, as I was saying, the winner of this match will be in the losers match next week, number one, either as a challenger if Trashman loses this week, or as a champion if he wins. Actually, I don't know if that might be the case. No, it will be. Yeah, so either as the champion or as a challenger. So,
and his opponent from New York, weighing in at 223 pounds.
So Deadpool making his way into the ring. Deadpool hasn't really had too much success in mXw yet, but we'll see what he can do. Maybe he can start a Losers Championship gauntlet that rivals the Trash Man. No one's going to be able to rival the Trash Man, let's be honest. But I can't stop bringing him into matches. But anyways, this is Knuckles versus Deadpool. So here we go. Let's go. And here they go, lock arms. And Deadpool lifts Knuckles up. Oh, and punches him right in the face. What a great... Gotta start this. So one of these guys will either be challenging... This is definitely in the loser championship pool of guys. So we'll see how things go. That arm being worked on by Knuckles. Oh, but knee to the face from Deadpool. Deadpool working his magic on... Oh, dodge and a kick to the face, throwing the arms, but Knuckles get back. So far it's been a little bit back to back, or back and forth. Not a lot happening so far. And flying off the top rope is Deadpool. Deadpool stomping the chest of Knuckles. Pinning him down. So, this is our first time mXw being in France, or actually in Europe, to say the least. We had one show in Australia, and we are thankful to be here in France. I guess if we had to say, if you look at the French and you go compare it to who is who, I guess you would say Deadpool probably more favored here than Knuckles, as Deadpool's from Canada and Canada is always connected to France. And just getting the punches done on him by Deadpool. Knuckles down on the ground. Deadpool going high! He stomps on the chest of Knuckles! Go for the pin! Oh, kicked out. Sheesh. All right. Deadpool throwing him in the corner. And he has him stomped in the corner, jumping right on his neck, around the neck, and... Oh, big knee to the chest of Knuckles. Deadpool firmly has grip of this match right now. We'll see if that keeps up. Oh, Knuckles coming around, sweeping him underneath. Getting to the ground. Knuckles heading outside the ring. Knuckles, I think, was trying to get a weapon, but now this match has gone outside the ring. Oh, throwing him into the ring. Or onto the side of the ring, but Deadpool has him back. Uh-oh. And Knuckles punches him right in the gut. Here goes, sweeping him down. And now Knuckles is going for a weapon. He's got a kendo stick. And now Deadpool's getting beat with that kendo stick. And he got hit. He's getting a beating done. Oh, but now he's got it back. Oh, I think he's trying to throw him in steps, but for some reason that didn't work out. And trying to get thrown inside the ring, not working, but here goes Suplex City. Is it? Oh, not a Suplex City, but a suplex into a clothesline. Now Deadpool's turn with the kendo stick. And here we go. Knuckles going back into the ring. Just standing around. Now Deadpool goes in as Knuckles goes out. Knuckles wants that kendo stick and Deadpool wants it back. They each are taking turns getting hit by it. Getting licks and breaks it right on the back of Knuckles. Deadpool hitting the back of Knuckles. Well, these two men are looking to aspire to what Trashman has done so far. We'll see you tonight, the main event here in France. Can the Trashman get his title or complete the gauntlet as known as the Losers Championship or get to the main event? One of these men will enter next week in the Losers Championship gauntlet. Knuckles knocked down, but Deadpool taunted him to get back in the ring. I feel like Deadpool has had the grasper, has been a little bit better this match so far, but Knuckles can't count him out. Oh, big punches to the face. Knuckles has him on the ropes. Smack his chest. Uh-oh. And bending that leg up. Hurting that leg of Deadpool. Knuckles. Uh-oh. Oh, big drop kick down. Knuckles. Uh-oh, Knuckles is way was. Oh, kicks him down. Here he goes for the pin. One, two, three, Knuckles wins, and Knuckles will go on into the Losers Championship either as a champion or as a challenger next match, next week. We'll have to see how the main event goes here tonight, folks. But Knuckles, as I was saying, I gave the kiss of death to Deadpool. I said Deadpool looked like he had a good shot at it, but Knuckles proving me wrong. So, anyways,
here is your winner, the King of Old School.
The King of Old School. All right, everybody, it's time for the Women's Championship match. And here comes Kaede.
The following contest is a triple threat extreme rules match and is for the Extreme Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Oita, Japan, Tanaka.
Oh, so I stand corrected. Kaede is actually from Japan, which I think it's because she's from Street Fighter, if I remember correctly. She looks pretty fierce, though, I will say. I think she looks like probably one of the more fiercer competitors. One of the fiercer women.
And introducing the challenger from the United States of America, the superstar.
All right, and here comes Strawberry. Again with her weird rib thing, screen rib thing. Yeah. see what she can do today. They've earned a title shot. Comes the champion. Not a fan favorite, but she has done.
And introducing the champion from every man's nightmare. She is the extreme women's champion, Crazy Amy Rose.
Well, last time we see Crazy Amy Rose, her and Mariah McKay had a match at Night of Terror, and a last woman's standing match, and she manages to pull off the victory and keep her title. Now she defends it for the first time since that match. So here we go. Fans not too happy to see you here in France. The French crowd are not too happy to see her here. So anyways, this is for the most extreme women's championship. Here we go. Kaede, Strawberry, and Crazy Amy Rose. Let's get it on. Alright, and Strawberry and Kaede go after each other, partners last week, enemies this week. And maybe that distraction did not work for Strawberry, as Strawberry got hit, and Kaede now go after Amy Rose. Oh, toss over. And Strawberry now going back and suplex, a reverse suplex onto Kaede. Strawberry and Amy now go after each other. Kick to the leg, punch to the face. As big, to the side. And breaking her that arm is Kaede now. Kaede work on Strawberry's arm. And now the champion and Kaede going after each other. Kicks to the head. Oh, dodge. And Kaede, trying to throw the champ, but the champ breaks out of it. And Strawberry grabs the champ, but she elbows her right into the face. Crazy Amy Rose holding her own so far. And Strawberry smacking that face, going off the top rope, missing the drop kick, but doesn't seem to bother too much. Crazy Amy Rose taking some hits. Kaede, Strawberry staying in the back, now punching Kaede. There goes Strawberry scooping and scoop slam, and springs around over her. Here goes Kaede. Going up top. Oh, she misses it. And here goes a toss out of the ring. And Crazy Amy Rose. Oh, slammed into the turnbuckle. Kaede tosses the champion outside the ring. And now, here comes Strawberry. Strawberry grabs Kaede. Quick suplex. And now Strawberry going for a weapon. She grabs a bat, but Kaede gets her before she can get the bat. And the champion is going out. She gets a chair. And, she hits Kaede with that. It looks like both the champ and Strawberry are working together to beat up Kaede. Oh, chair shot. Chair shot. And now Strawberry, not liking that she took the bat up and slams her to the mat. Now Kaede has the bat, or the chair. And Kaede slamming the champion down, working that arm. Kaede has been taking a beating so far this match. Crazy Amy Rose, back suplex! And into the ring post. The chair standing up and flying around. Now Kaede with the baseball bat. Can't hit anyone. The champ gets thrown into Kaede. Kaede tosses Strawberry against the steps. And then Crazy Amy Rose takes the bat, try to hit Kaede. Oh, both of the women get hit with the bat. And Amy trying to hit with the bat. Oh, she gets hit with the bat herself. Kaede tossed back in the ring by Strawberry. Strawberry with the baseball bat, but met with Crazy Amy Rose. She gets thrown into the ring. Crazy Amy Rose going into the ring. Here we go. And Crazy Amy Rose. Oh, that would have been perfect if Crazy Amy Rose was able to do a move there, but she's in the middle of her taunt. Crazy Amy Rose tossed it to the corner. And upside down. Here we go. And there's tables. Kaede is bringing in the tables. The champ. Oh, big kick to the face. Go for the pin. 1, 2, 3. And she wins her championship. She shows why she's the top of the women's division here. Crazy Amy Rose does it again. There's no way she was going to lose to Kaede and Strawberry. I think it's going to take a Herculean effort for her to lose her championships.
Here is your winner and still Extreme Women's Champion, Crazy Amy Rose.
And here, people in France are not too happy about it, but what can you say? She stays the champ. Can't say anything about that. All right, everybody. Time for the second championship match of the night. And here comes Ghostface.
The following contest is a tag team extreme rules match and is for the Extreme Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, from New York, weighing in at 158 pounds, the Ghost.
All right, well, Ghostface is here, guys. He had a failed bid for the Most Extreme Championship match at the Hell in a Cell, in the Hell in a Cell at Night of Terror, but he's getting an opportunity to team up with another villain to hopefully take down the Sponge and Star.
From New York,
and here he is.
Weighing in at 176 pounds, the Maniac.
The Joker is here. We'll see what the Joker could do. It's been a while since he's had a fight, and we'll see if maybe if him and Ghostface can somehow get the Tag Team Championships back. Or not back, but take him from the Sponge and Star connection. Defending their belts for the first time. Not much to say about Joker and Ghostface's first time teaming up with each other. So, however, the team that's come up here are a team, and they have fought with each other.
At a combined weight of 546 pounds, they are the Extreme Team Champions, the Ultimate Maniacs.
Well, the Ultimate Maniacs, or Sponge and Star Connection, as I call them, they are here, and we'll see what they could do. They won that TLC match at Night of Terror, and they're taking advantage of this, and let's see if they can have a good title run with the Tag Team Championships. All right, let's go. Time to get up those belts as they are on the line tonight here in Marseille, France. Here we go. And all I gotta say is, oui, oui, let's go. Here we go. Joker getting tossed by Patrick. Ghostface kind of hit the ropes, but SpongeBob grabs him. And Joker getting in the corner, but he gets Patrick. He gets tossed around. SpongeBob hitting Ghostface, kicking him right in the back of the head. And Patrick, so far the champs are just handling these two guys like ragdolls. Oh, and sweep. And sweep. The challengers. Oh, but Joker misses a splash. Ghostface going bringing in. Oh, trying to bring SpongeBob to the ropes, but he breaks out of there. And Joker gets tossed around again. Patrick. And there goes Ghostface. And SpongeBob going up. Oh, a big splash, but the knees go up. And here come, and Patrick has Joker. Ghostface hitting SpongeBob outside the ring. And what a slam by Patrick. Patrick coming in. Oh, tries to toss Joker, but it doesn't quite work. Joker trying to get something done, but Patrick grabs him and reverses it. I think pokes his eye a little bit. And pile driver by Joker onto Patrick. He's getting punched really good. Ghostface tossed into the steps. As Patrick keeps just beating up the Joker. Joker's not having any chance. Ghostface. Oh! Patrick tried to get a move, but couldn't do it. And Joker punched into the face. Joker's trying to get something going as SpongeBob has been thrown back into the ring. And Ghostface. Going in, punching him around. And Joker being held around, but he's now elbowing the side of Patrick. And SpongeBob has Ghostface. And tries to toss him, but he lands on his feet. Ghostface. Oh, toss him to the back. And SpongeBob going a little crazy, even hit his own opponent off of a move. Patrick trying to go and into a hurricanrana. And SpongeBob! Oh, kick to the face of Ghostface! And go for the pin! One! Kicked out, short one, sheesh! And Joker's going to get a weapon. Ghostface! The fans want tables here in France. Not gonna get tables though. Ghostface going up! He's going up! And flips him around. This is the most offense I've seen a baseball bat from Joker coming out. Ghostface kicking SpongeBob around, punching him down, picks him up again. Let's see how this goes. Oh, SpongeBob reversing it. SpongeBob gets the move on and down he goes. Goes for the pin. One, two, kicked out. Sheesh. SpongeBob thought he had enough there. And go for a splash, but the knees come up from Ghostface. Joker working on Patrick. Has that baseball bat, but doesn't go get Ghostface working on SpongeBob. And Ghostface has SpongeBob. Reverses to the move by, tosses. He tosses Ghostface. SpongeBob tosses it to Ghostface. And Joker getting a beating by Patrick with that baseball bat. And rolling around the ring. SpongeBob has Ghostface. Oh, he's just under the back of Ghostface. Just crumbling him up like that. And Joker breaks that out. Patrick grabs Joker. Joker breaks out the pin. Sheesh. And here goes Patrick. Punches it in the face. Patrick punches Joker in the back. And Joker getting in there. And throws it down to the ground. Punch to the face. And SpongeBob with a quick suplex on Ghostface. SpongeBob going up top. Oh, tries to splash, but again, it doesn't work. And Joker hitting Patrick with his chair. Ghostface going outside the ring. He's getting a weapon now. What is he going to grab? He grabs the sledgehammer. SpongeBob. And he throws the sledgehammer down for some reason. Patrick has Joker versus it. And, a move. You got his finisher done. And Joker flying out. One, two. Oh, kicked out. Sheesh. Unbelievable matchup here, folks. What a great match. Joker punches SpongeBob around. Throws him to the ground. Oh, big punch in the face. Patrick with the chair. Hits Ghostface. As Joker works on SpongeBob. All right, we're back after some technical difficulties. Ghostface going to pin. Two, three. We got new tag team champions. Ghostface and the Joker. Well, we'll watch this replay because I think the technical difficulties might have caused us to miss that. And SpongeBob put so many moves on Ghostface. So much moves were done. He did his finisher a couple times, but Ghostface got his final move done.
And the new Extreme Team Champions.
And it's Joker and Ghostface, new tag team champions. Unbelievable, folks. So I do apologize about the technical difficulties that happened there, but we got new tag team champions, everybody. Oh, here we go. Who's coming out now? It's the champion, the most extreme champion. Batman!
The contest is an Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 214 pounds, the Extreme Champion.
It's Batman, folks. And he cashed the money in the bank to become the champion. He's not defending the belt tonight, but he possibly might have to next week. But he's just keeping this, rivalry up. We will see who will win this match. Here we go. He's only the second champion ever. As Batman has that belt. He's taking on Glowrilla.
And his opponent, representing the crew from New York, weighing in at 368 pounds, the Animal.
Well, the Apeshrew crew are a crazy team. And Glowrilla, we'll see what Glowrilla can do here. I think right now Glowrilla and Harambe just want to show Batman who is really on top. and maybe see maybe if Harambe could get a number one title shot or a match against Batman. We'll see how it works out. But Glowrilla, sent out by the Ape Shoot crew to, again, show Batman where his place is. And the only reason why he won that title is because Harambe fought in a Hell in a Cell match beforehand. Here we go. Batman versus Glowrilla. Here we go. Alright. Following this matchup, another Ape Shoot crew member will be defending another... will be defending his title. DK will be defending against the newest member of mXw, Twisted Freddy, in an Escapist match. Cage match. Anyways, here we go. Batman, the champ, working on Glowrilla. Early on, he's got the upper hand right on Glowrilla, and it's not even close. Glowrilla, oh, he picks him up, tosses him around. Here we go. Glowrilla. Oh, Batman. Oh, Batman reverses out of it. Tosses him around. Knees to the chest, Glowrilla. Uh-oh, what's going on here? What's happening here? What? Something's happening here. What? Oh, Glowrilla misses the attack. Oh, there's something happening at the entrance, but nothing came out of it. Batman now get beat up by Glowrilla. And, oh, he's got the move on him. He's gripping his back. And nope, not the, yeah, he's punching Glowrilla. And Batman now working on Glowrilla, punching him out. That little interruption did not seem to do anything to Batman. Oh, knee to the gut. And back slam from Glowrilla. And Glowrilla going underneath the ring to try to find goodies. He's got a baseball bat, not satisfying the fans here. Oh, Batman grabbing the belt. Or grabbing the bat. Tossing it around. Knees to the side. Oh, kick to the face, Glowrilla. And kick to the head. Oh my. Glowrilla has Batman where he wants him. Kick to the back. Here he goes. Oh. Grabs him. And oh. Slams the dog over the pin. One. Two, Batman kicks out. Sheesh. Glowrilla working Batman, working the most extreme champion. Here it goes. Glowrilla up top. What is he gonna do? Jumps and misses. I think he's trying to do a flying punch, but missed. Batman still not really knowing where he is right now. He's getting rocked by Glowrilla. Oh, here goes the champ, though. He's trying to fight back. Glowrilla hits the back. And, oh, punches the back again to Batman. And elbows to the chest. Oh, slam down Glowrilla. Go for the pin. One, two. Batman kicks out. Sheesh. Don't know what Glowrilla has to do. He's gonna grab the baseball bat. Oh, he tried to hit him with it. And he hits him with the baseball bat. Now he's beating him up. Oh, punch to the face and splash! Batman going in. One. Oh, kicked out. Sheesh. Here goes. Batman going under the ring. He's gonna try to find some sort of goodies. He's got a steel chair. And Glowrilla grabbing him. Toss him to the ground. Oh, knee to the face. Oh, elbow to the gut of Glowrilla. And knees to the gut. Here we go. Oh, big kick to the face. Batman tries to hold on for dear life. And here goes. Oh, kick to the head. Batman go for the pin. One, two. Oh, kicked out. Sheesh. Uh-oh, Batman getting ready to go. Batman's ready to go. And tossed down by Glowrilla. No way. And Glowrilla, he gets his finisher reversed. Oh, some suplexes into a clothesline. Batman now. This is it. Batman's going for his finisher. Oh, finished up. One, two, three. Batman wins. The champion wins. Unbelievable. Batman looked like he's dead for rights. He was being beaten so badly, but somehow, some way, Batman fights away and proves why he is the most extreme champion. And we'll have to see. He might have a match next week. We'll have to see how it goes. Batman somehow got through that. And now, well, one thing is he's at the top of the game right now. He cashed the Money in the Bank, and he's still showing that he is the top. So, Ape Shoe Cruise is going to have to deal with it.
The following contest is a steel cage match. It is for the Hardcore Gate Championship.
All right, guys, it's time for the Escapist Championship match. The newest guy who came in here, he defeated Thanos. I felt he deserved this title shot with how handily he handed Thanos. He won a Royal 10-man Royal Rumble match to become the newest mXw superstar to get a regular spot. And I felt he has taken great advantage of it, and I think he's done a hell of a job so far. So Twisted Freddy, everybody. So he's getting his first title shot here in the Escapist match against the only champion who has never lost his belt in the entire mXw. That is Donkey Kong. We'll see if Twisted Freddy can do what Twisted Freddy can do against Donkey Kong. Here he comes. Donkey Kong, the Escapist champion. He's held that belt since the beginning of mXw, and he has not looked back. All right, let's listen in.
Introducing the challenger from the pits of hell, weighing in at 455 pounds, the Beast, Eddie.
All right, everybody. Twisted Freddy.
And introducing the champion from Parts Unknown. Weighing in at 397 pounds, he is the Hardcore Gate Champion, Don Keith.
All right, here we go. Look at that belt. I say it's one of the cleanest belts in most extreme wrestling. And here it is. The only way you can win this belt is escaping the cage. Can Twisted Freddy do something no one has ever done? He's just as tall as Donkey Kong. And Donkey Kong tosses him around. What a great start for Donkey Kong. Now you're going up top after one toss. And Freddy's like, where do you think you're going? As he hits Donkey Kong. Going up top. Try to get his footing. Can't get it as Freddy hits him. Freddy hits him back. And Donkey Kong realizes he's going to have to work on Freddy as Freddy realizes he's got to attack Donkey Kong. Tosses him around. This monster and Freddy taking on another monster in Donkey Kong. And now Freddy climbing up. It's so early in the match, not a lot has gone on. But each one of them knows they gotta work their hardest to try and get out of this cage. Slamming the legs on the side, tossing him off as Donkey Kong. And Freddy, oh, gets splashed. Donkey Kong. Oh, big knee to the face of Twisted Freddy. And there goes Donkey Kong. He's climbing up, but Freddy's back up on his feet. This is way too early. And Donkey Kong getting his legs slammed into that steel cage. Here we go, Twisted Freddy. Oh, bending that arm. Working the arm again. Doing it again. And Donkey Kong kicked him right in the face. And he returns the favor, bends his arm, stomps on it. And big knee to the face. Donkey Kong working away. And here he goes up the cage. There still needs to be a lot of work to be done because Freddy's already back up. Freddy punching the back. Uh-oh. Has an electric chair drop. Boom. There he goes down. Now Freddy's going up. I feel like Freddy still needs to do more. But it's worth a shot. Donkey Kong back up. Grabbing him up. Slamming his leg on the ground. Onto the cage. And there's still a lot more to be done here. Oh! What a sly move by Donkey Kong. And oh, big corkscrew splash. Corkscrew splash. And Donkey Kong kicking Freddy, but Freddy takes in his leg. Freddy kicking Donkey Kong. And oh, going up. He's got him in for a... Oh, I don't know what that's called. He slams him down. He's going up. But that's not going to be nearly enough to stop Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong. Oh. And Freddy's up. Freddy is up. Oh, he's getting hit. Oh. And Freddy kicks Donkey Kong down. Freddy's trying to escape and get his belt, but Donkey Kong getting up there. He punches him back and said, no, you're staying down. Donkey Kong punching him again. Stopping him on top of the cage. And pulls him back down. And Freddy hurt a little bit, but he smashes Donkey Kong on the side of the cage. And does it again. Freddy hitting him into the side of the cage once more. And smacking him, forcing him to bleed. And, oh no, Donkey Kong, is he gonna fall? And Donkey Kong gets smacked. His head's just smacking on that cage. Oh no, Twisted Freddy, he's working it. He's smashing Donkey Kong. Donkey Kong's already bleeding. And now, he's getting his face smashed in. It's only gonna take a little bit while more, folks. Twisted Freddy. Oh, Donkey Kong, reversing it. Knocks him down. Oh, just when you thought maybe the champion was done for. Oh, he's back up there, but Freddy is right there. He's preventing him from going. Ape Shoot Crew trying to keep their at least one belt in the faction. Hitting him around. Punching the arm. And here goes Twisted Freddy. Oh, they're both climbing up. They're both climbing up for some reason. He's climbing up. Oh my. Freddy. He's right there. Oh, smacked his head there. Oh my. Donkey Kong grabs him, smashes Freddy's head. Smashes his head. Now Freddy's bleeding. Tosses him off the top of the cage. And Donkey Kong can escape. And he will do it. He's going to retain his belt. And Donkey Kong remains the Escapist Champion. Unbelievable, folks. This is crazy. What a match between Twisted Freddy and Donkey Kong. When that was exciting stuff on top of the cage, and Freddy looked so close to being the champion, but there's a reason why Donkey Kong is the champion, folks.
Here is your winner, and still hardcore gate champion, Don Keith Kang.
Well, he's the king of the cage. No one has been able to beat him in a cage match so far. Alright, history is being made here, folks. Here in Marseille, France. Oh. Homer Simpson being brought out. Here comes Homer Simpson. So, this is it, guys. The main event. A six-man match. There is no disqualification. So a six-man, no disqualification match. The winner of this match will be the loser's champion. Except if it's the Trash Man. Homer lost the loser's championship to the Trash Man. How fitting would it be for him to get back? After losing it to the Trash Man. Boom, boom, boom. Here we go, folks. Homer coming to the ring. So we will see what Homer could do. Can he restart a gauntlet? Can he take inspiration for what the Trash Man has done? Or will he fall to the side like everyone else has? Just like everyone else who's coming in the Trash Man's way. We shall see. And here comes Thanos. I believe he even had a match against... I believe he had a match against Trashman at one point in time. In this gauntlet. He lost last week to Twisted Freddy. And now he's gonna fight in this match. What will Thanos be able to do? Can Thanos stop the Trash Man as he gets a second chance to? And Thanos, he's ready to go. And here comes the crazy Canuck from Canada. He lost in that fatal four-way match. Can he get Star Gauntlet? He hasn't had much success. I placed him in the big matches, but he hasn't had much success here. So, he's in the Losers Championship pool now. If he wins this, he'll have his first belt. But, what can the Crazy Canuck do? We will see what he can do. All right. Still have three more to come out. Here's the man of the hour. It's the Trash Man. A fan favorite. And he's the Losers Champion. He's in his match five. Can he do it? He's been very opportunistic. And he has been unbelievable so far. The Trash Man, coming all the way over to France, knows what's on the line. He knows he's giving up that belt tonight. This belt is the last time he's holding this belt. Someone else will be getting that belt. And if he wins this match, he knows what's on the line. You still cannot deny what this man has done. And it'll be pretty historic if somehow the Trash Man continues and finishes this match and wins the most extreme. It goes out to fight for the most extreme championship. Unbelievable. Let's see what he can do. And Trump just announced that he's going to be running for president 2024. But firstly, let's see if he could defeat, stop this greatest Losers Championship run. Let's see what Trump can pull off here. Comes all the way over to France and is now going into this match. We'll see what Donald Trump can do. Trump, he's getting ready. And finally, a man that I think could actually win this match, who I, if I place money, I place it on this man. He's big. He's held the championship before with the green team. Let's get ready. It's time for the green man It's time for Shrek. Shrek is dancing his way down to the ring. So, let's get ready to see what's gonna happen in this match, folks. I'm super excited. I think Shrek could win this one, but then again, you can never count out the Trashman. Trashman will vacate his belt this week, no matter what happens. All right, here we go. Time to announce everyone here. Oh, never mind. It's just go time. Match 5 for the Trash Man. And so much going on. Thanos on Trump. Homer on Crazy Canuck. And Shrek is on the Trash Man. Trump getting his arm worked over by Thanos. There's so many bodies in the ring. There's not much you could do with that many people in the ring. But you gotta try to figure something out. Trashman working on Shrek. Not afraid to take on the biggest man there. He gets tossed around. And Trump misses. And now he's getting punched in the face. Here we go. Trashman down. He's getting stomped on. Homer and Crazy Canuck. Crazy Canuck working on Homer. Punching him in the face. Drop kicks him off the side of the ring. Trashman slides off of Shrek. Knocks his leg down. Shrek working on Thanos. And And Trashman comically slams Shrek down. And now Trump versus the Trashman in the ring as Homer works on Crazy Canuck. And tossed around. There we go, Trashman picking up Trump and tossing him into the turnbuckle. And Trashman just working his magic and stomping on Trump. Out of everything that's happened, can the Trashman make history? Trump trying to go after him, puts him on his shoulders, and toss him into the turnbuckles. Yeah, he tosses him into the turnbuckles. Here we go. And Crazy Canuck. Slamming Homer down. Thanos working on Trashman. Shrek on Trump. Crazy Canuck on Homer. And Thanos dragging Trashman around. Go for the pin, but Trump hits that out. Not even a sheesh. You know you get a sheesh for that one. And the champ. The man of the hour, he's having a hard time here. Understandable with all these big bodies in there. This is the hardest match he has had to face so far. Shrek going in, tossing him around. Shrek. But Thanos. No. It looks like Shrek was trying to go over a 619. But Trump stopped that. And here goes, clothesline over the top rope. There goes Thanos and Trashman goes after him. Trump after Shrek. Thanos stomping on Trashman. And Crazy Canuck and Homer are having a spirited bout in the back. Slam down, Trump. Thanos has the trash man. Going to the rope. And Crazy Canuck. Two. And Shrek kicks out. Homer He's got a leg lock on, but he can't get the submission done outside the ring. Trump! Oh, Trump gets his finisher done. Gets reversed by Shrek. Homer is now on Trashman, and Thanos is on Crazy Canuck. Big splash by Shrek. One, two, kicked out. Sheesh! I'm sorry, I forgot to do the sheesh, guys. I forgot to do the sheesh. Sheesh! For forgetting the sheesh. Alright. Trump down up top and kicks Shrek. And the poor trash man, he's getting destroyed by Homer right now. Trash man, his back is Trump working his way. Trash man back in the ring. Trump goes into hit two. And Shrek kicks out. Sheesh! Trashman. And oh, here goes Homer. Trashman. Homer going in. Boom! Slams him down. One. And kicks out. Sheesh! Trashman working on that one. Trashman can't get going. Trump working on his leg. Homer. Thanos is working on Crazy Canuck, but can't get anything going there. As we just see, Thanos, as Crazy Canuck can't tap out outside the ring. Oh, Crazy Canuck working in the back of Thanos. Homer's stunned. Shrek working on Trump. Trashman working on Shrek now. Shrek misses the kick. And oh, down he goes as Trump and Shrek work together. Or Trashman. Trump and Trashman work together. Crazy Canuck slams Trump down. Oh, Shrek with the crossbody on Trashman. Trashman. There we go. Crazy Canuck. Oh, slam down Trashman. Trying to do a random move on Homer, but can't get it. One move by Crazy Canuck. He's losing it. Trump going after Crazy Canuck. And gets his finisher done. Go for the pin. One, two. Oh, gets kicked out. Sheesh. Lots of bodies. It's going to take a miracle move to get this done. And Homer gets tossed out. Trashman leaving the ring. I don't know if I would do that if I said, oh, he missed the elbow drop. Homer with the Trashman. And oh, knee to the face. Shrek going for the pin and gets it out. Sheesh. Not even worth a real sheesh. Homer punches the Trashman. Shrek drop kicks Thanos. Going up top. Going up top. And here it is, the trash man tosses Homer. Go over the pin. One. That gets hit out. Sheesh. Crazy Canuck on Shrek. Trash man hits Homer down. So many men here. You gotta find the lucky break in order to get this match done. Oh, knee to the gut. And toss around. Shrek tossing Homer back in. Shrek going up. Shrek, oh, misses the splash. Uh-oh, and oh. And Trashman, go to the spinning power bomb. Oh, go over the pin. Rope break. He can't get it, he got his finisher done. Trashman, stunned, thrown out of the ring. And both Thanos and Shrek working on Trump. Just out. Homer down. Shrek bending the arm in. Uh-oh. Shrek and Thanos working that arm of Trump. Slamming the knee down. Crazy Canuck. Can't do anything to Shrek. Trashman looks defeated and thrown outside. And another arm bar, another arm twist. And what is Crazy Canuck doing? Crazy Canuck. Oh, Crazy Canuck gets his finisher done. He's going for the pin. Oh, he's trying to drag him around. I think he's going to go for the pin. Crazy Canuck trying to go for the pin. One. And it kicked out. Sheesh, Trashman saving his title shot. Saving his chance. And he has the Crazy Canuck. He's tossing around onto his shoulders. Into a spinning power bomb by the Trashman. Go for the pin. One, two, three. Trashman did it! Trashman's won! Unbelievable! We just witnessed greatness right there, folks. Trashman somehow pulls it off. Trashman relinquishes the loser's champion as he has completed the gauntlet. And next week, the Trashman will face against the Batman for the most extreme championship.
And still, national non-stop wrestling internet champion, Trashman.
Well, he officially will be giving up that belt. He'll officially be giving up that belt. And he will fight Batman for the Most Extreme Championship next Wednesday at 10 a.m. Central Standard Time. Or watch for the replay on YouTube. I can't believe what we just witnessed there, folks. I cannot believe what we just witnessed there. Let's see the highlight reel again. I want to see. He just did his finisher yet again. No, that's not showing it. But oh my God, folks. Oh my goodness. You have just witnessed. The Trashman has done it again, folks. And he is going for the Most Extreme Championship. So he officially loses his belt. And I think that officially means Deadpool. I can't remember who won it. I can't remember who won the match there. So anyways. Whew. What a day, guys. What a mXw that was. That was simply amazing. So if you guys want to quickly see what happened again. No. Let's quickly go over what just happened here. Let's quickly see what just happened here, folks. Okay. So obviously the Trashman has just won his match. And he will be facing next week. You know, I should do this. I should just do this. Okay. Here's what happened last week at Most Extreme Wrestling. The Trashman did it. He won his six-man match. Donkey Kong keeps up with his elimination escapist championship. Batman shows that he's top notch. He's still top dog. And Glowrilla has nothing on him. Joker and the Ghostface are new tag team champions. Crazy Amy Rose shows why she's still the woman's champion and why she is simply amazing. And Knuckles will officially become the new loser's champion and start his gauntlet next week. So, there we go. An unbelievable Trashman pulled it off. He actually did it, folks. So next week on Most Extreme Wrestling, it's the Trashman versus the Batman. I can't believe he did it. I cannot believe he pulled it off. So, let's get ready for next week, folks. Batman versus the Trashman. Let's go. From here in Marseille, France, bonjour, au revoir. Thank you for being here. And we'll see you at the next episode of Most Extreme Wrestling. Check this video. Check out the edited version on YouTube. I'm probably going to leave the reaction of all the what has happened. The reaction and everything like that. And let's get ready for next week. Next week, we will get ready for Most Extreme Wrestling. And we'll see a title shot given to the Trash Man. I am Nightmarish, everybody. Thank you for watching. Please follow along. I have a Discord channel where I let you, where I put this all in. It's an awesome Discord channel with a bunch of other things going on. People chatting. Just let them know that Nightmarish sent you. Also, check out my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel is where I edit this, and I'll put up all the preview videos so you know what matches will be coming up first. Is on my YouTube channel, and I also will be posting other things onto YouTube, but I am just shocked right now. I am shocked at what just occurred here, and the Trash Man will go on for his title shot. You know, unbelievable, just... I gotta say this here. Let me see. Let me get to my board bucks. Let's do cheering. Let's get some... Let's see how this works. Let's see if this will work. Let's go. It is unbelievable. So we will get going. Oh, you know what? I forgot to put on who wins. So who wins this match? It is the Trash Man. He completed his gauntlet. He's the first ever person. I never expected this to happen. I never expected anyone to win. I never expected anyone to do it. When I made this belt, when I did this, I did not think anyone would ever get this. So anyways, let's get going. Let's hear the crowd roar one more time. Trash Man will take on Batman next week. So long, everybody. Thank you so much for being here. Here in Marseille, France. Witness history. Woo!